The Aramaic word Sabachthani came to mind when I began the collaboration. I think it had to do with the isolation I was feeling, with no tangible evidence that a war was happening. With this being the 10th anniversary of the start of the Iraq War, it brings me to, what do I do with that feeling and how do I breathe again? I learned the word as a boarder in a Sacred Heart convent in the mid-20th century from Matthew chapter 27, verse 46. It was a cry, not a pain, but a lament for understanding what is happening. And about the ninth hour, Jesus cried out in a loud voice saying, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, that is to say, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? One of the things I did for the second Iraq War was to reach out to individuals serving in Iraq with my son in the spring of 2011 to create a collaborative work rather than make an extrinsic object about the event. And through my son, Lieutenant Colonel Michael Wurstrom, and I asked Americans serving in Iraq to shoot into narrow bars of aluminum that I mailed to them and asked them to return to me. And I'm happy to say that the collaboration is documented in my book, and it'll be installed at the Eli and Edith Broad Museum in Lansing, Michigan next January.